Though he was trained as a classical musician, he's been a leader of the New York downtown avant-garde music scene for many years. Here's John Zorn and Masada.